And last but not least, tonight, six Carroll Chargers putting pen to paper this afternoon. In soccer, both Callie Geiger and Aubrey Vince will continue their careers at St. Francis. Nicole Brown, softball on the next level. She's heading to Bethel. While in volleyball, Anna Fry will suit up for Grace College, Rachel Jackway for Grand Valley, and Jordan Martin, the University of Southern Indiana. Interviews from all six are posted on the Wayne.com sports page.